One of the big differences between an amateur and a professional is that the professional always delivers. Now, we can't always predict the weather, but we can prepare for the weather. So what if it's raining and you're shooting outside? And you're shooting with flash? Take a heavy-duty plastic bag over the top of the light, clamp the bottom, and you're ready to go.